Hey guys, it's Mr. Caffeine with another channel vlog. First of all, happy birthday to the zombie. Yeah, it's his birthday today. He recently changed his name to Dr. Murdercock, and he's making Let's Play videos now as well. So, of course he's still working on the campaign, but he wants to do YouTube and Let's Play now as well. And he's actually pretty funny, so yeah, he recently went to a rough patch again. I'm not sure if I can say what happened, so I play it safe and I don't. But let's just say that it really sucks. So, seeing that it's his birthday, please show him some love. Go to his channel, comment on his videos. I'm sure he will really appreciate that. As for me, my situation is pretty much still the same. I have no news yet, and that really sucks because I really don't know what's ahead of me at this moment. I mean, I am going to move, but if I have to move to my old house first, that's still not sure, and it's also not sure when. Maybe I'm gone tomorrow, maybe I'm gone over a month. So I can't even unbox much of my stuff, really. So it's a bit stressful, and I also have a new job. They actually were so happy with me that they won't let me work there for a longer time. So I probably at least for a year I have a secure job now. So that's nice, but of course I also that also means that I'm very busy, so I promise you guys that I would do one video every 2 days, and if you look at my upload schedule, that didn't work. I apologize for that. So the thing is now, I pretty much only have time to record in the weekends, so I try to pre-record much stuff. I have still a lot of unreleased content, but still has to be edited, and it's pretty much good to go. So you will definitely see more videos of me soon, but it's just if I have spare time I will release a video throughout the week, but if not, it will have to be the weekends, man. I'm so sorry. That will all change, but now it's just I explained it before. I deleted that video because of reasons I can't really say you right now, but if I'm finally settled and I have my own house, and then I don't have to worry about that shit anymore, man. But now it's just like I have a full-time job, and when I get home I have a lot of other things on my mind at the moment, so that is why I didn't get around to editing the videos just yet. They are recorded. We have quite a few episodes pre-recorded already, so don't worry, it's gonna be there. Just that I can only work on it pretty much just only on the weekends. So that, I'm sorry, it sucks, but it will have to do it for this moment. This week I did have a little bit more time because in my country it was King's Day, which means it's the King's birthday and everybody's got a day off. And there are all different times things to do, but I have to work on my social life a bit too. So I went with some friends and do all kinds of stuff that's out there with King's Day. So of course that's I can just not go anywhere anymore because I say, well, I have to do YouTube. So another thing, since I released that Doom comic book video where I read the Doom comic with my funny accent and a grunt voice, I actually make some kind of grunt noise, not really low, just that testosterone filled Doom guy. And you guys really loved it. Thank you for your nice comments on that. And you wanted me to make a voice add-on for Brutal Doom. You know, you have all kinds of voice add-ons for those one-liners in Brutal Doom. Funniest one I can think of is the Arnold Schwarzenegger one. But you guys really wanted to have a Mr. Caffeine voice back as well. So yeah, I guess I will do that. I'm not sure when I can release such a thing, but most of the lines I already have, so it shouldn't be that much work. So pretty much just record a few extra lines and put it in a PK3 file and upload it on Multi-B. I have a Multi-B account, by the way, but I haven't been there on ages. So last thing I wanted to talk about is future content. You might notice that I started a few more series. I still have the Dark Encounter series, which is probably one of the first videos you will see from me. I started Shadow of the Woeball, which is an awesome mod, and I started The Adventures of Square. I don't like to do too much series once at a time because I can only release pretty much 2 or 3 videos every week, so that way the series will take way too long. But I have a lot of future content. Most of it is still Project Brutality, but I still like to wait with huge map packs like Alien Vendetta, Sunlust, you know, the really hard ones, which have 32 maps as well, until the Project Brutality 3.0, the full version releases. So I just kind of keep it on small map packs. Dark Encounters is a full megawatt, so you will have that to looking forward to. But I also want to do other mods like Winter's Fury. What was it called? Complex Doom with that legendary add-on is still planned. I will continue my Let's Play of Dusk. You know, I still have to play episode 2. There's a lot of stuff coming up at the moment. It's just recently, for at least a couple of weeks, it's just, I can't do it very fast. But trust me, I have a lot of plans. When I have finally my home, I will make an awesome YouTube studio where I have to sleep in this room as well. This room isn't big anyway, so if I have my own house, oh God knows when, then I can actually dedicate a room to making these videos. So it's gonna be awesome, but at the moment I just can't do a lot, and it sucks. But I'm very happy that you guys are still supporting me. My subscriber count is still going up, and I still get nice comments from all you guys. So thank you for sticking with me through these tough times. I really appreciate that. So thank you guys for watching again, and I will see you soon. And happy birthday, Donald. So yeah, bye guys.